kabuming, ito na nga ang latest na kung saan latest update sa Balogo Sports Complex sa lalawigan ng Sorsogon ay kasalukuyang nasa final phase ng construction nito. Ang nasabing infrastructure project na mayroong 30,000 seating capacity na may budget na 887 million. Funded under the 2018 General Appropriations Act or GAA. At ang nasabing complex ay may apat na palapag at nahati ito sa apat na phases. Ang nasabing sport complex ay nakatakda sanang mag-host ng Palarong Pambansa 2022, ngunit dahil sa pandemya ay inatras ito sa mga susunod na taon. Pero di ba mga kabuming natin dyan, ang ganda ng stadium na to, di ba? Ano nga masasabi nyo mga kabuming sa napakagandang stadium na to? Please don't forget to like and share comments. For more updates, please don't forget to subscribe. Have a good day, everyone. What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in a business. Not because they want to do it, just because they heard it pays and who the fuck wants to be...